Right, so it's actually the most miserable day outside right now. I went to go see The Change Up, I think it's called, and it was a good film. It's really funny. But it's just the most miserable day. It's like dark, but there are no shadows outside. It's just kind of, it was really rainy. The sky is flat, bluey-grey, just block colour. And then when you look outside, you just can't see any shadows. Everything's kind of one shade of light. Anyway, so Minecraft 1.8, what to do? Everyone's seen it. Everyone knows what's in it, so I don't really want to have to go through it. With this, though, I think I'm probably going to start a new world. Because this one, honestly, is just getting a bit old. And I never actually managed to get the nether portal done. But you catch my drift. So, new world it is. And I don't care what you say, I'm not in the mood for caring. Voice crack. And I don't feel well either. And I've been waiting for my bloody thing from No Comply to come for 2.5 weeks, so I'm not really in a good mood right now. Anyway. Oh, my, and my watch broke. Anyway. Let's call this world. Let's call it progress. Why not? And yeah, all that stuff is all good. So 1.8, now you can, I'm just gonna go through the basic stuff. Now you can change your game mode from creative, which is basically, if you ever play creative mode, Minecraft 0.3, you'll know exactly, it's exactly the same as that, except you can fly. Or survival, which is a normal thing. This is just seed generator, everyone knows what that is. Generate structures. That wouldn't actually have been necessary the one before because the only structures were your house. But now there are dungeons and villages and stuff. So when I say dungeons, they mean like the new dungeons. Anyway, so let's just call it progress and let's do it. So, new world. Go away, wait, what's 7th Street? I am filming. Okay, I'm gonna film until 7. Oh, whoa. Hey, I didn't spawn on sand. New. Okay, so this is Minecraft 1.8. It's looking pretty nice, actually. The only thing I don't like about Minecraft now is that the grass is never fully green. It's always kind of an off-green. I really don't like that. I wish you just implemented the same shade of grass for every region apart from snow region. Kind of annoys me. But yeah, what's different with 1.8, you don't spawn on sand anymore. I mean, you might spawn near it, but I have no idea. There's a new mob called the Enderman, which is, he's actually a piece of crap to kill. He's really easy. But anyway, so first things first, let's get some wood. And also, Minecraft won't let me connect to the Minecraft server, so I have to use Steve here instead of me. So, sorry about that. But yeah, now there's an XP bar, which currently does nothing, so I don't know why you put it in the game right now. Kind of annoys me to just have that there, because it's already in the way. The armor now goes on top of the hearts, taking up more of your, HUD, which is annoying. Nothing goes on top of the food yet. I know a block of wood landed on top of the branches. I know, oh crap, I know, but I just can't be asked to get it, or maybe I can. Oh, piss. Oh, and also now in the game they're sprinting, so, if you want to sprint, you just double tap. Your forward button, which will button makes you go forward, and you sprint. And it's infinite sprint until you run out of, and so you get to 3 food things, I think. And then from there, you just have to eat more food and get your health back up. Ah, what else is there to talk about? Chickens now drop chicken. Surprisingly, I know it's crazy. Let's just show you an example. And you can't eat raw chicken because it gives you food poisoning, which is fair enough because it does. So I'm not going to eat that because it's a bit, and it looks really pink. No one likes pink. Well, maybe some people do. In the penis variety, ho ho ho, that was not subtle. So yeah, I went to go see the Switch Up or Change Up today. I keep forgetting the name. I think it is the Change Up, and it is a really funny film. I suggest going to see it. It's also, oh, wow. It's also really well, where we go. It's really well written. as well as being absolutely hilarious, and all the actors are really good. But it's kind of get. I'm not gonna say it gets confusing because it doesn't, but it's just a good film, man. I suggest it. Oh, I need to really start making a house, don't I? Ooh, pumpkin. Alright, let's make a house. Why not make one here? I'm gonna make one in there because I feel like it. That's my reasoning. Okay, so we need to make a crafting penis. Let's even out of it. We need to make sticks, and we need to make a pick. No achievement. What? Oh, I'm playing offline. Okay, so I need to mine all this out. Okay, that's enough. Piss off. Bollocks. Also, I'm really hungry, so that doesn't help. Also, this weekend has been so far pretty boring. Like, I haven't really done anything interesting. And I wish I had done. All I've done is homework, and it's just been raining, like, all day. And I was going to go rollerblading in the morning. I was like, gotta try and get my switch tricks down on my P-rail. Because I really couldn't be asked to go to Basic 6. But, then I was like, nah, I can't be asked to just go watch the film. And then when I was watching the film, I got out of the film. I was like, whoa. Why the hell is it so dark, and oh, it's been raining. So, it's not all good. What the hell am I playing on? Okay. Okay, let's just continue to build. Let's do that. Just decoration, because I'm a bit of a boss. Not really. Oh, wrong pick, because I'm amazing. Okay, now we build stairs down. I actually don't know why I build down. I'm gonna be different. I'm not gonna build down this time, because in all my other worlds I've been building downwards. I'm just gonna build like a house just normally, because I'm a cool guy. Not really, I'm not very cool at all. I make fingerboard and Minecraft videos in my free time. So yeah, I'm so cool. Oh my god. I get all the ladies with see for every subscriber Yeah, every subscriber I have, I just get one lady, so it's all good, you know. It's a good payoff. Please bear in mind I'm joking, like, really heavily. I don't think that would be attractive to anyone to have seven... Oh, hey there, you know I've got 7,000 subscribers on YouTube. They were like, oh my god, you're so cool, yeah. And then, it would all be happy days. That'd rally. If you're wondering, no, I've never tried that in my life before. And mainly because it won't work. I mean, who the hell finds subscribers attractive? I mean, like... It's like... I don't understand how women can find abs attractive or six-packs. I just don't get it. Don't get it. In my opinion, they're not ugly, they're just like... It's too much. Like, I'm going a bit weird right now. I'm just really, 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 not just, I'm in a very neutral mood, and I hate being in a neutral mood. God, I've got lots of stuff. Come on, you bastard, get in there. Tasty stuff. Okay, so we have a pretty poorly constructed house, but no one really cares. Maybe you do, and if you do care about my perfectly square house, I may have to slap you in the face. Multiple. Actually, no, I'd never do that. Unless... Actually, that's a weird tree. But yeah, I'd never just randomly slap someone in the face. Contrary to popular belief, I know it sounds weird, but people are saying, oh my gosh, beat that guy up and... But no. However, if they said, like, if someone said to me in my face and was very angry about it and said, oh my god, you're so gay for fingerboarding on YouTube, and he was either was really leery about it or really, like, laughy about it, I would have to unleash some Tobex rage. Mm. Yeah, it would be... it'd be messy. There'd be blood all over the floor, you know, because of my manliness. Well, it'd be my blood, not really, because I would never get into a fight randomly. That's just...
I don't see the point, man.
But that said, if I did get in the fight, because, I don't actually know, because you, a lot of you probably don't know this, but I do Thai boxing as another sport. My main sport I do is rollerblading, of course. Rollerblading and fingerboarding, two main sports, but I'd say mainly rollerblading because I don't prefer it, I just like to do it more. That's really bad because I love fingerboarding. Anyway, oh, I got an email. Gotta check it. No, it's YouTube. As always, YouTube, blah blah, subscribe to you on YouTube, blah blah. I don't care whoever subscribed to me. I mean, I do care if they subscribe, but I don't care right now that person has subscribed to me. I really should turn off email notifications. God, I'm really, really, really wasting time here. Okay, let's just go find a sheep. I need... oh, piss. I can't make a bed because it's really stupid. I don't know if you guys have seen Kev Jumba's video, That's Not Gay. It's just, I was watching it last night, when I was on Skype, and oh my god, it's just the funniest video. Yeah, if you have seen it, I'm probably being a bit of a fanboy here. But it's so true, it's like, one of the examples is when someone hits their, like, stubs their toe on a rock, and they call the rock gay. Like, oh, you stupid gay rock, because funnily enough, I've seen that happen before. And it's pretty pitiful already. I don't know why I'm doing this. What was I even doing? Oh yeah, options. Video settings. I don't know what. Wait, what? View bobbing off. Ooh, that's weird. Actually, I prefer that like that, because when you do third person, it all bobs everywhere and it's a pain in the arse. Okay, okay. Let's just see what's down here with brightness all the way up. I can actually see, so it's all good. That was pretty poor. I'm gonna run away now. Ah! That was a really bad idea. I'll be honest. Not one of my finest moments. Okay, now let's actually see what's over this hill. Oh my god. Ah, the sun is setting. What a glorious sight. Not really. Oh, there's a floating island. Look at that, there's a floating island there. That is cool. I want to try and get to that at some point. Shut up. Oh, there's another one. Oh yeah, floating islands are a thing now. I forgot. You can actually... they're purposeful, unlike before, where it was random. But now, when they happen, they actually properly happen. There's a floating block as well. How long have I been recording for? Okay, I'm going to stop it. I'm going to stop when it gets to night time. Just collect these. So I'm going to stop when I get coal, make torches, and then get back into my house. So, I know, like, I've probably seen coal, and you're like, how do you miss that coal? It's so freaking obvious. And I'm like, whoa, shut up, your face is extremely probably, I don't know, because I've never met you person that I will talk to about coal, my god. About coal. Because I am cool, and that's what we do, we talk about coal. I'm getting... ooh, it's a penis. Wait. Her. I should really have made a house on top of that. That would have been cool. Oh, no. And look, it's a Bender man. Ooh. You see what I did there? Call him Bender, because he likes to... I don't even understand how homosexual individuals got the expression. This is a bender. I don't get that. How that? I guess it could derive from the word bent. Which basically means, he's not straight, he's bent. No, he's not straight, he's a bender. But it's just, I don't get it.
I don't get it, man.
Ow. Who's trying to attack me? Zombination. Is there actually no coal?
You can't be serious, like...
Okay, so I'm gonna have to take care of this bastard. I heard... That's a fail-safe way of getting crits. Just to do that. Okay. I can still see pretty well, surprisingly. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna make a stone sword, because I'm cool like that. Gonna get out, actually no. Okay, so, next episode I'm gonna find some coal, and I'll see you guys then. So thanks for watching, and, yeah. Creeper zombie. A pickaxing the wall until I break my pickaxe, because I'm a cool guy. I don't even know. Sandwiches.